bidding against Max?
Yeah, I want these tickets. I'm not missing out again. 80 quid a piece that day.
I'm here, you know.
I know, just give us a sec. 85 then. Like 90 tops. Stop me if I go any higher.
Who said the after conversation is dead?
Where's that fella, you know? Always looking over.
So I need some weirdo stalking me. What am I gonna do?
He's probably harmless.
No, for money. I can't keep living like this.
Well, you wanna play dirty, do you, Max?
It's coming over.
Like 92.50. Don't let me go any higher than 92.50.
Hi, sorry to bother you again. I wanted to introduce myself. I'm Adam, and today could be your lucky day.
Oh, look, mate, we're not in the mood.
Fine, if you don't want to earn some easy money.
Look, we're not interested, Adam.
Hang on, let him speak.
Well, you've changed your tune.
I run a couple of phone lines, horoscopes, that sort of thing. Money's good, how's the seat? I assume you're a student? Yeah. It's cash in hand. All you have to do is record a couple of messages. Let me leave you my card. I can guarantee you one thing. It is 100% better than dressing up as a strawberry.
What do you think?
It's a bit dodgy to me.
Oh, I've been outbid.
What, by Max?
No, some fella with more money than sense. 150 quid per ticket, is he mental? I can't afford that.
Sounds like I'm not the only one who needs the money. So what did you do in town then?
There's a studio in the precinct that does mother and daughter photos, so I got one done.
Yeah? Yeah, it looks great. I'll show you later.
So all that stuff about Leah and her injections, that was just lies, was it?
I told you, I got my dates mixed up.
Your mum was asking about you.
We're going again in a couple of days.
Yeah, she's bringing Leah.
She's on antidepressants.
Sounds like a fun day out.
Anyway, I'm busy.
Doing what? You're so selfish.
Yeah, that's me, always putting my daughter first. I am so selfish.
You could at least give her a call at Nan's. Just tell her you're thinking about her.
So you want me to lie there?
I'll go get your tea, sis.
I don't need you to go. I'll look after her myself. And just for your information, I don't want to talk to Mum, and I definitely don't want to see her.
Looks like it's all clear.
Both, but if you don't get out, I'm gonna throw you out.
You're all getting on well then.
Where have you been? You're supposed to be sorting this out.
You're gonna tell her or shall I? Look, Tina, maybe we need to see if we can stay at your mum's.
What? You're gonna roll over for them? I've rolled over for them all my life. I'm not doing it.
Yeah, but things have changed.
Yeah, I've changed. I'm standing up for myself. I'm not living in sin and I'm not living with somebody else's husband. I'm a married woman now. I should get priority.
Tina, I'm pregnant.
I was trying to tell you.
And in the circumstances, I think I should get priority. Don't you?
Hello?
Hollyoaks is starting over on E4 now, and you can catch up on episodes for free with 4 on demand through Virgin Media and online. Go to channel4.com/4OD for info. Later tonight, confessions from Liam about him and Amy in Big Brother at 10.